What's up, YouTube? So we are up 5 a.m. Got some more tours today. No time for breakfast, so we're going actually upstate New York, a couple hours out of the city. Hopefully, 5 a.m., traffic will not be that bad. All right, guys, let's get driving.
Guys, come on, look. I'm getting the full New York experience. So I'm excited. This is great. Getting fine in New York. Over the top excitement. No, I'm fine. I'm fine. Everything is fine.
What's going on, guys? So today is Saturday in NYC. Who's interested to see what I eat all day long?
Nobody is.
No one? Well, it doesn't matter because I'm going to show you anyways. Okay, so I'm going to actually start off with a Power Crunch bar and I'll show you that now. Ooh, perfect. Okay, so yes, Power Crunch bar. We're going to eat that. So we just picked up some breakfast, got iced coffee, and a bagel, and a bagel, and a bagel. Straight up New York breakfast. Alright, so we just had half a bagel with like amazing homemade cream cheese, and then we're drinking on this coffee, which is not sweet at all. You have to make your own coffee in New York. They just provide the coffee, but you actually flavor it and stuff. And then I'm about to eat this big ol'. It's crazy. We do this every time. Seasons change and our love went cold. Feed the flag cause we can't let go. Run away while we're running in circles. Run away, run away. I dare you to do something. I'm waiting on you again so I don't take the blame. Run away while we're running in circles. Run away, run away, run away. Let go. I got a feeling that it's time to let go. I said so. All right, what's going on? So last day in New York, we are hitting up the Brooklyn Bridge, and directly underneath it is a place called Grimaldi's Pizzeria. I'm gonna check out some legit New York pizza and Italian food. After that, we're going to cross the Brooklyn Bridge over to the Freedom Towers and the 9/11 Memorial Tour. And then we are going to maybe pass through Little Italy, go to 368, maybe for a second just to take a picture. And then we are going to negative 321, maybe after we get our rental car, and then pack up to go home tomorrow. Yay! Still hear the echoes. I got a feeling that it's time to let it go. Let it go. Seasons change and our love went cold. Feed the flag cause we can't let go. Run away while we're running in circles. Run away, run away. I dare you to do something. Brooklyn Bridge. We made it. Coney Island check, Brooklyn Bridge check. So now we're gonna go to that little pizza place called Grimaldi's and check out some pizza.
Pizza. Give me some of that pizza.
I want pizza.
So we're gonna try to make a mad dash to 368. Got some Red Bull water.
What are you gonna do? It's only me. Let it go. Seasons change.
That's it right there.
That was
bad. That's it. It's not.
Where is it?
Right there. It's the little nothing. That's what I was saying. It's the one with the neon sign.
I see it.
Which way, like the?
We can walk back that way?
Yeah. Yeah. Well, it's cool to see where he lives. Or works, not lives. So that right there is the building. I think he owns this one and that one over here. So, we made it. Nitro ball, 3, 2, 1.
Just eat it like you would eat a cheeseburger.
Mmm.
So cool.
Super cool. That's so cool. Alright guys, crazy day as you saw, but it has come to an end. So we had to go pick up our car right there. We're going to upstate New York tomorrow. We're visiting one more place and then we're taking off on our last plane home. So thank you so much for watching these, for the few of you that have seen it. I appreciate it. Like, share, and subscribe. I'm gonna get these videos up soon. If you have any comments, please comment down below. I appreciate all the support. Thank you so much. It means a lot to me. Have a good night. We're gonna get some takeout.
on my arm.
How you doing?
I'm good. How are you?
Thank you.
Where are we at? Where are we at? All right, guys, I got right beside the wing. I don't know what I'm thinking because it's going to be loud. I know. Change seats. Now we're going to be actually on the wing. What is up, guys? We made it back to Nashville. It is 12 a.m. We were delayed by like 7 hours. Expected to get here around 6-ish. But what a way to end a disastrous vacation. All right. What is going on, guys? Made it back to Tennessee. Look at that. Definitely out of the city. And honestly, like, look at me. Like, do I not look like I was just on a layover 7-hour flight? I do want to go over some things that really helped and benefited us going on this trip. So I'm going to go over that with you now.
Run away. Maybe you don't understand what I'm going through. It's only me. What you got?